Hey guys, Master Rose here, and welcome to, I think it's called, I don't remember what it's called, but it's a Bendy and the Ink Machine parody that someone made. I don't remember exactly what it's called. Wait, let me see, is the name of the pack, see what the name of it is? Oh, that helps me. It's Batty and the Killing Machine instead of Bendy and Ink Machine. It's a parody of it, but I understand why they changed their name, because cover reasons. Rules. And single player I am. Max or 50. I'm somewhere in there. And yeah. Nope. Okay. Oh, there's vocal parts? That's kind of cool, actually. Dear Steve, it seems like a lifetime since we've, doesn't it? You're back in town. There's something I need to show you. Your friend Jeffrey. Okay. Oh, there he goes. I was like wondering where he was going to disappear. Well, that's kind of cool. The Ink Pals. Dance with me. Oh, those are cool little ink splotches. Oh. Wait a minute. Instead of bacon soup, it's noodle soup. That's funny. Oh, that's cool. It's dancing. Where's the camera? Was that always there? Because I don't remember that being there. Oh, it's a door, but that's a cool seat. Oh, that's a clear wall thing. I can't even get through there. Ooh, recording thing.
This is not so good. I've been trying to do some weird science-ish stuff to try and hack that killing machine of Jeffrey's. I might have made a mistake and brought something to life. I think I need to hide.
Ooh, that's cool. And I don't know, but... what was that? Ink? Oh. Diary. Music desk. Huh. 1993. Dear Diary, today was a normal, usual day for me to act as Scratch the Cat. It's a pretty normal job. Payment is not enough. But as long as... As I see
this child, the children, smiles and children's faces, unlike Jeffrey, he always judges my voices. But when I understand the theme scratch, Batty, the normal guy, a bat demon is not something likely to see in a children's show, but hey, Jeffrey's the boss here. If I was someone else, I'd stay away from the machine. I heard rumors, that's really badly misspelled, that it kills people. So I'm passing Steve's position next to Yucky Ink. I would never think someone would do that. I hope they keep their music. Steve has a jukebox next to him to draw happily, while I have no music. Just 2 hours of reading scripts and saying, limited microphone. Well, anyways, I'm ending here. Kevin. Huh. Well, that's such a quote that says by Kevin. That's interesting. Close it. Whoop. What's in? There's something back there, but I don't know what it is. Oh.
a really cool texture pack. And since it's a good killing machine, if there's any bad language in this, I apologize ahead of time, because something can happen. You did this. Oh, I just realized these are beacons. Okay. Don't know what the purpose of coming back here was. What's this way? Steve's work office. Oh, that's cool. Oh. That is very loud. I apologize. I apologize, super loud. Can I get with them and out? That's a crafting table. That is like so loud. I apologize. That is very loud. My God. Yeah, it's a crafting table, that ain't even a bench. That's not even a... Whoa. It actually looks like, but yeah, that's not even a jukebox. It's a crafting table. Run. Why am I running? Why can't I get up and go? I'm so confused. I cannot see anything. This is infinite blindness. Ah, whoa. Oh, the end. Okay, I'm actually gonna... That's the wrong thing. Slash effect. Now I'm going to do at s clear. Okay. That was actually super short. And I feel like I missed quite a few things. So, creative, and then where was I? Like, I fell to somewhere. Oops. Okay, I'm just gonna hit play again.
I mean, this is really cool and all. Oh, that's how they did it. Oh, oops. Cemetery? That's what it said? Oh, I hate the fact that it's all different textures, but yeah, I feel like actually scared me the second time. You did this, but that's this. Oops, oh, those are trap doors, that's what those are. What even is that? Okay. Oh, okay, that's... This is kind of weird. Ooh, so spooky. Weird. Of course, nothing. You go if there's like secrets, something like the actual first chapter, Bendy. Oh, there must be glass. I think glass is like totally invisible. This is a very short map. Not shorter than I was expecting. Ooh, that's kinda cool. Why are those fluctuating in their design completely? It's kinda weird. Huh. And then... Wait a minute. I'm curious. Whoa. I think I'm activated turn to normal rails. So wait a minute. This would look really funny. So. Okay, that's funny. Then. Look, I'm writing on ink.
That's fine. And look at me. That's kind of cool. So wait. Then for the heads. Creeper head is that? Huh. I think that's actually kind of cool. Wait a minute. That's the case. I have... What is happening with that TNT? Oh. That's cool. Why is his box is just fading back and forth? Oh. That was carpet. White wool. What is happening with that soil sand? Hmm. So wait, if I do this... Huh? I have a giant note in my face. That is so cool, though. Wait a minute. Is this the same area as with water? Sounds like it is. Oops, I...
This is not so good. I've been trying to do some weird science.
That's cool. Well, that's cool in case you end up trying to do it again. Though, I wish there would have been more of those voicings, because that was really cool. But actually, now I know. I went through, I'm curious about something. Okay. Skeleton, creeper, and what all other ones? My heads were affected. Oh, and the wither skeleton. I'm just curious to see what these look like. What? Normal? What is happening there? That's normal. What's happening to this one? That's quite... Hmm. Yeah, this is a very short map. A lot shorter than I thought it would be. But this is a nice texture pack. I kind of wish I could keep it with... Why is dirt... So you're saying... What the heck? That's weird. Man, I really wish I could give her keep this. He's a texture pack stuff, but man, this was really cool map, but I wish it was longer. That's my only complaint, is I really wish it was longer. My question is, why did I get this music disc? since this is the wood, looks like defenses look really, really screwed up. That's hilarious, actually. All the glass is invisible. That's kind of weird. Okay. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, right. That was the crafting table. They just retextured it to look exactly the same. Oh, that's right. It's this one. Wait, what is... Okay, that is really weird. That is really weird. Music was Minecraft music. Wait, they didn't even drop the disc. Wow. That was really cool, but I wish there was like a second part to it, or there was more. That's it. Well then. This was Batty and the Killing Machine. A parody of Bendy and the Ink Machine. And well, this is one. Thanks for watching this video, guys. And if you liked it, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.